A 30-year-old health worker who's been battling the deadly Marburg virus was last week pronounced dead by doctors at Kampala's Mengo Hospital.
Preliminary reports also show that his brother, one of the contacts so far listed, has developed signs. He has subsequently been quarantined and isolated for further monitoring.
His brother, however, is not the only person who got into contact with the deceased.
So we have contacts and we have 79 contacts, we have one suspect.
38 health workers from Mengo Hospital. We also have 22 health workers from Mpigi Health Center 4. And then we also have 20 people who came in close contact with the body once the body was taken to Kasese District.
Although the ministry says there's no cause for alarm, the disease is known to be deadly. Some of the symptoms that come on abruptly include high fever, severe headache and severe malaise, severe watery diarrhea, abdominal pain and cramping, nausea and vomiting can be seen on the third day. Patients of this virus have expressionless faces and many develop severe hemorrhagic manifestations between 5 and 7 days. Fatal cases usually have some form of bleeding, often from multiple sites. Death for many occurs after 8 to 9 days of onset of symptoms.
The case fatality rates vary from 24% to 88%, indicating that if you have like 100 people who contract this disease, maybe 24 to 88 of them will die.
Science say fruit bats of the Pteropodidae family are the natural host of the virus. Some people in Angola, the Democratic Republic of Congo, and Uganda are known to eat them, and it's here that epidemics have been witnessed. Monkeys are also suspected to harbor the virus. The first Marburg cases were reported in Germany in 1967. They were from African green monkeys taken by scientists from Uganda.
There is no specific treatment or vaccine for Marburg, but the Minister of Health is saying that what can save most of the populace is having awareness about the symptoms of this disease, as well as having the protective measures.
To report any suspected patient to a nearby health unit, avoid any direct contact with body fluids of a person presenting with bleeding tendencies.
The health ministry has already put in place a team of epidemiologists and surveillance officers dispatched to Mengo Hospital, Mpigi and Kasese districts. Suspected cases will be taken to entry isolation facility, and Mlago Hospital will soon open its facility. Other measures too have been taken with the help of Medecins Sans Frontières and WHO. Marburg was first reported in the country in the early 70s in eastern Uganda. Since then, there have been other outbreaks in 2007, 2008, and the last, which killed 9 people in 2012. Florence Nalimba, NTV.